Once the patient is in place, the physician lays a suction ring gently onto the surface of the eye. The physician then steps on a foot pedal to activate a precisely controlled suction system to adhere the ring to the eye. Next, the applanation cone lowers down to dock with the suction ring. A second automated suction system engages, which secures the applanation cone within the suction ring while applanation occurs.